Before you leave, I'd like to ask everyone to join me in a round of applause for Amy for the great work that she does. And I haven't had the chance to meet you personally yet, Mark Hall, but not all politicians lie. Okay. It is my honor and privilege to be here with you today, and the great thing about it is I haven't been a politician long enough to learn how to be long-winded yet, so I'm going to make it really quick so we can all go spend time with these beautiful young ladies and tell them how proud we are of all of them. I will tell you, I'm an active alum of the University of Alabama, and when I saw you guys coming down in the parade, I was so proud to say, those ladies are representing my House district. And I was there with other members of the House of Representatives and other members of state-level politicians. And for me to stand up and say, look at these ladies, they're from my House district, you just don't know how that made me feel and how proud I am of all of you. And because you do, you're just great representatives for this community. You're beautiful, you're elegant, you're compassionate, and you guys just do such an awesome job. One thing I do want to talk to you about quickly today is about 25 years ago, I was involved in an organization very similar to this, and I was in a situation kind of like all of you ladies were, where I had the opportunity to become involved in community events. And it was really a turning point for me in the things that I did. And as you ladies go forward, there's just one thing that I want you to remember as you do your work, and it's called I Care. And what ICARE stands for is I, integrity, everything that you do through your work, do with integrity. C, compassion, make sure that everything that you do revolves around compassion for your community and the people that you're serving. The A stands for advocacy, be an advocate for your community and for the things that you believe. The R is for resourcefulness, always be a good steward of the great things that we have here in our community. And the last thing is E, which is excellent. And be excellent in all that you do, because everything that you do shows the excellence of this community and the great team that you have. So I just want to thank you for your time commitment, for your service commitment, for all the things that you guys do every day. As one of five female members of the House Republican Caucus in the House of Representatives, and the youngest female in the House of Representatives for the Republican Caucus, I know how it is to be a young lady in a world where you're trying to be an advocate for things in your community. And my commitment to you is that I will always support you in the things that you want to do here in this community and at the state level. So if there's everything that I can do for you, please let me know, and I look forward to working with you and with Amy to making Helena shine.